but it can never forget what they did to him. We here highly resolve that these dead shall not have died in vain, that this nation underground shall have a new birth of freedom, and a government of the people, by the people, for the people, shall not perish from this earth.
Thank you. government of the people, by the people, for the people, whose just government are derived from the consent of the governed. A democracy and a republic, a sovereign nation of many sovereign states, a perfect union, one and inseparable, established upon those principles of freedom, equality, justice, and humanity, for which American patriots gave up their lives and fortunes. I, therefore, believe it is my duty to my country to love it, to support its constitution, to obey its laws, to obey its laws, to respect its flag, and to defend it against all enemies.
We have given tribute this evening to our God first and foremost, to our founding forefathers, to those men that sat down and painstakingly established a constitution and some rules and bylaws that so many people feel it's their right to change, and our right to stand firm, and that's why we have a Christian school, because of those rights and that constitution. And the freedom that we have this evening is not just from the founding fathers and our Creator, but it is also maintained by you and I and our future generations. And therefore, I would like to have the lights turned up in the house. And on this next song, we would like to honor the men and women that are here this evening that have served our country to help maintain and secure the freedom that we enjoy, value, and treasure. As we call the branch of the armed service that you have served in, and they may be in the balcony and across the audience, we'd like to pay tribute to you this evening.
America. had the privilege to travel to a few nations, to countries of the world, and from my limited experience, I can tell you that there is no place like America. There are people who, for those of us who have been born here, it wasn't our choice, but God blessed us. For those who have been granted citizenship, it's a land where people can be free. It's a place where dreams can come true. I believe the reason we are a blessed nation is because our forefathers founded our nation on biblical principles. The Bible teaches us that we are to pray for those in leadership, to pray for our nation, and I want us to do that. If you'd bow your head and close your eyes, let's lift our nation to the Lord. Heavenly Father, Lord, I believe that you have raised this nation up, and you have blessed this nation because our forefathers chose to base the principles of this nation on your word. Your word is everlasting, it is eternal, and it is true. And Lord, I pray in the name of Jesus for this country that those who call themselves believers would stand once again upon your word and would raise up a standard of righteousness in this nation. Lord, I pray that as the church rises up and proclaims the truth of your word, that, Lord, you would continue to bless this nation. Lord, I believe that you have blessed us not simply so that we can enjoy the freedom and all of the blessings that you have bestowed upon us, but, Lord, you have given us a mandate to take the truth of your word to the whole world. So, Lord, help us to never lose sight of that. Lord, I pray that you bless our nation. Lord, as a nation, I pray, God, that you would help us to begin with the church to repent. And Lord, as we repent and as we call upon your name, you will continue, you will forgive us and continue to bless this nation. Lord, we lift our leaders to you, our leaders in the cities that are in this area, in the state, and in our nation. Lord, we pray that you would put godly men and women in positions of leadership. We pray, God, for those who hold office, that you would bless them. We pray, God, that you would bring people into their lives that will draw them to Jesus and will show them the truth. And in turn, Lord, you would impart to them godly wisdom to lead this nation, to lead us, God, in a way that will bring glory and honor to your name. We pray, Lord, that you would bless our leaders. We pray, God, for our president. Lord, I pray that you would work in his life, and that, God, you would show yourself true to him. And that, Lord, as he humbles himself before you, that, Lord, you would bless him and give him wisdom as he guides his nation. We thank you, God, for blessing this land, for giving us the opportunity to live here. Lord, may we not take it for granted. We thank you, Lord, and give you all the praise. In your precious name, amen. Amen. You may be seated.
It is most fitting to say a few special thanks to those that helped make these programs possible. Our teaching staff is one of the finest, and I've worked with many in these men and women, material office, and everyone that helps work in that department. We have many people that are not part of the school in that facet. Parents that help volunteer to do so many things. Many of the moms helped go with the junior high on that music festival. And those ladies should have stood up as a veteran of the war that weekend. But I thank them. I've thanked them personally, and I wanted to thank them publicly. And we have gentlemen that have taken their time out to be here this evening to help us make this work. The church and all the maintenance that goes into putting this together. The people that come in afterwards and pick up all the little snibbles of things and gladly do it. He laughed and talked to me the whole time. He picked up stuff the whole afternoon. That was a real blessing to see a smile and a joy on a garbage man's face. And Mr. Weber is our sound man back there. Thank you, Mr. Weber. I've had the privilege of working with Mr. Weber on several occasions, and it is truly a blessing to have him as part of our team. and as a parent of our school, we have two gentlemen that I know of. There may be more up there laying hands on equipment, and Mr. Faust and Mr. Richards are operating our lights. They're operating our curtain, and they're operating the video that you saw this evening. Thank you, gentlemen. It is so fitting to close at this time with God Bless America. We were going to sing it one time, and on the second time, we'd like for you to stand and join us. This will be the conclusion of our program. God bless you.
Thank you so much. We really appreciate your being here. God bless you.
Yeah. that good. I didn't want them to complain about me. I want to scare you.
Hey, wait, but Machu,
oh, who's that? Who's that? Where's it?
Michelle?
Daddy, Daddy, Daddy.
You were very nice.
And first thing, take this off. Wait, first thing, take this off.
You got to unscrew it. Where?
The thing.
Huh? Wait, Josh, wait. Yeah, take it. Cheers.
Yeah, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to hit you.
See? Were you taking notes?
No.
Oh. There's cooking. There's my girl.
Daddy! Daddy!
Come on, we're going.
Why don't you stand together?
Oh, Dad, did you see my part?
Yeah. Yeah, I got it. What are you doing?
I don't like when you videotape
me. Oh.
Sorry. Daddy.
Okay.
That's what you're doing here.
What? Oh, yeah, this school, there's all kinds of stuff.
Actually, I was wrong. He yelled, and Dad told him, Dad didn't know, and told him, went out to college.
Oh, you are.
Because their parents are going both to college.
Okay.
We'll go to college?
No. We're going home and study. Study. Look at the sky, it's so beautiful.
Daddy, it's so pretty, look at it.
This is...
And Daddy...
Oh, it's a nice night.
Oh, yes it is. Good night.
That is beautiful.
Yes it is. I had to take a picture. There's...
John, where are you going?
Where's my car? Don't tell me somebody stole my car.
Someone stole it. You park in front, remember?
I parked over here. Come on.
No, you parked in the front.
No, this way. This.
Yeah. Oh, John.
Everybody's.
I'm Mrs. Kim.
See, we're so used to parking over here.
See, I told you to park in there.
It's not that far.
Yeah, whatever. There's our car.
Yeah, there's our car. There's a beautiful car. Oh, look at that dent in the back. Oh, man.
I wish you finished all your math.
I did. Kind of.
Yeah, everybody says.
I don't just care that you finish it. I care you finish it right.
But it's a holiday.
Hey, he seems like an awfully nice person, Josh. He's so
when you get to know him, you like their character.
Watching a movie.
Yeah, and see, everybody says he's beautiful.
John, get that thing out.
Don't say that.
Please, not John.
Get that thing out.
She's over there.
Look
over there. That
pizza. Oh, yeah, so beautiful, huh?
Daddy.
Oh. Everybody
John
locked.
John park in there and go.
I love my family. Oh, Michelle. Bethany, careful.
Car coming.
Oh, she got no license plate. Oh, shit. Oh, it's a new used car. See, her car's not as good as your car. Used car. Do it to do. Hey, family.
Hey, can we watch a movie today?
Oh, okay.
Can we watch the tape? Listen, no, take the
what a handsome man. What a handsome man I am. Yes, someday. Here's our church. Calvary. Hey.